just a four-man rush, but Bouchel has to dance. This time, Granson holds on and breaks free into Cougar territory. Finally ripped down by Garrison Vaughn. They just get the play off. Bouchel, open man. He's got Prochet. And the Mustangs strike first on the road.
Robert, first points of the game here in H-Town.
And they just drop him. He goes motion from one side of the field to the other. And poor
rule 914.
By the way, that was our first targeting call in a game this year. Right back to Trahan. Big play. And he goes into SMU territory with a first down for Christian Trahan. The longest catch in quarter, 7-0 SMU. Fresh set of downs for the Cougars in SMU territory. And a big run for Mulvacar. Breaking tackles. Touchdown Cougars. Mulvacar takes it home. Let's see if he made it all the way through. Looks like the knee was down, so this may get called back if the replay booth buzzes down. Still a fantastic run by this Bryson Smith in the Wildcat. He's going to hold on to it and extend the ball and break the plane for a touchdown.
What a play there. Little RPO. I think he was supposed to take that outside, but he saw the hole up the gut with a little extra effort. Goes up over the top. Coach Holgerson said, the thing about Bryson Smith is this guy has the awareness of a quarterback. He knows everything that's going on. And right there, you saw that, finding the hole, getting it in, punching it in for the touchdown.
Guys, that was so
football against each other. It's kind of a rivalry game, Houston versus Dallas.
Ooh, what a move by Xavier Jones. A little shimmy, a little shake. The foot on the gas pedal, what a touchdown.
Are you kidding me, Adam? I mean, he was stuck for a loss. Hits the brakes, reverses field, and outruns. What a play.
Wow.
Oh, my. Bouchel out there blocking for him. Kind of gives up a little bit. Rice down the field blocking for him.
So Smith back in at quarterback. Oh, that was a bad throw. That might have been a backwards pass. That means it's a live ball. Still loose, and SMU ends up with it. Brian Holloway, the sophomore. Well, that may have just slipped out of the hands of Bryson Smith. It looked to be a backwards pass, which makes it live.
He has those gloves on, too, which normally gives you more grip. It seems like it just, that thing just slipped out at the back of the ball.
Under review.
I mean, that just comes out backwards there.
That is a backwards pass. He got rid of it at the 48 and landed at the 46.
Really unfortunate. Pat, you mentioned those gloves. Those gloves are very sticky, but if you get a little bit of water, those balls, those gloves get a little bit wet. They are so very slick and so very slippery. And that's what it looks like just happened. That ball just came right out of his hand as he's going to just throw a simple wide receiver missile screen.
Bouchel riding the read, finds the tight end Granson for a touchdown. Back-to-back weeks for the junior from Austin, Texas, to corral a touchdown from Bouchel.
Well, the tight end pop pass must be on sale. We're seeing tons of them tonight. Here it is. We go inside zone fake RPO to the
uniforms one more time. They decided to do that on the road against Houston tonight. Bouchel fires and it's picked off. Intercepted by Ahmad Willis Dalton, the first pick of his career, and the Cougars have the ball back.
Incredible play by Ahmad going down and getting it for his first pick. Ball was a little low. Everybody assumed nobody was going to get it. He gets both hands down there, controls it for a turnover for Houston, who's looking to do a little double stamp score before this half.
Run a lot of plays yet tonight.
Yeah, Houston's run more plays than SMU in this game. Good pressure by Patrick Nelson. That ball's loose. Still loose on the deck. And the Mustangs have it inside the 5-yard line. Richard McBride finally jumped on the hot potato.
Pressure up the gut. Toon was running for his life. Didn't get stripped. Another turnover deep in their own end for Houston Cougars. Not a great start
Not a great start at all. Danner Holgorsen is just kicking himself. He's throwing the headset down. He's angry. Patrick Nelson, we've mentioned the guy has a pass rusher, the best sack guy in the conference. We had lunch at half.
Lining up wide. There goes Jones powering into the end zone, and SMU takes advantage of the takeaway.
I mean, just like that, at the end of the first half, Houston Cougars had all the momentum, absolutely all of it. Strip sack by Willits to the east.
Into the country in sacks.
They were able to manage it in the first half.
And this time, Marquez Stevenson breaks free, the speedster. Nobody's going to catch him. Big play, Marquez. 75-yard touchdown.
The resiliency of this Houston Cougar team. Massive mistake. Gives SMU a touchdown. Bounce back. First play. Turn with a dime. Stevenson outruns everybody. Back in the game. About to be 28-20.
And he is their burner. They just want to get the ball in his hands and let him yards after the catch. Yak. They give it to him. It reminds me of Will Fuller. MVP's pin him.
Oh, it's a fake. It is a fake to one of the up end. And it is a first down at the 37 for Donovan Newton, the linebacker. And Dave Roy is going nuts.
Blake Gideon, rising star in the special teams game. Dana Holgorsen said it's something we very much focus on fourth and 12. The amount of courage it takes to call this is magical. Go ahead and snap it to the up back. Let him pick up exactly 12 yards. Incredible.
Kind of took the life out of the celebration there with the flag.
Denbo.
Oh,
is knocked down. That's a live ball. And it may have been Denbo that almost got it. Still loose on the deck.
Please.
It's going to be ruled Houston ball, but Damarian Williams.
Don't you want to know?
Tune to the sideline looking for Courtney Lark.
You're undefeated. You might get out of here with a win, but these are some pretty good players that are coming out of here injured.
Big burst. Kamen Freeman gets chased down by Owens, but a huge run. Tune. Oh, dangerous pass. It was grabbed by Clemens, who took a shot from Stevenson. The two officials are going to rule it as an interception. Rodney Clemens, the senior.
That was a remarkable play by Clemens. Hanging on to that ball after taking the big shot from Stevenson.
And it looked like the foot got down in back. This starts from the four with a pass to Stevenson. There he goes. Do you believe it? Big play, Marquez has done it again. We've got a game in H-Town.
On the four-yard line, the stadium just about empty except for underneath the decks. Spin of the ball there by Stevenson. Hits him in stride. 96-yard tutter here. 4 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Got to go for two here.
The left. Here comes the pressure from SMU. Tune on target to Trahan for two, and it's a three-point game with inside of five to play here at TDECU Stadium.
This Houston Cougar team is just resilient. Absolutely.
Got down to four on the play clock on the snap. Tight end looking for Granson, and he's got the first down to the 24-yard line. Bouchel surveying. Now under pressure, looking for Ryan Becker, and he could not find him. Deontay Anderson in coverage.
Potentially get the win in this game.
Tune underneath, and a first down. Excellent job by Trayvon. Blitz from SMU. Tune fires, broken up, and it's Rodney Clemens with another big play for the Mustang defense. Motion Jones out. Bouchel, design quarterback run, and he gets stopped at the 40-yard line. Deontay Anderson was there.
Here to the left.
SMU trying to survive. Clayton Toon has a man over the middle, and Bradley down at the 37-yard line. push. Toon has Singleton. He's got to get out of bounds, and he does with 5 seconds. Here we go. Toon. Under pressure. Loose ball. Carr's got it, but this one's over. And when they needed it most,